The story I love to tell is there was one team that started to do a project that was about an application, whether it's on a phone or in a car, and it was an application that would tell you when there's an ambulance, police car, or fire truck in your area, because you know people play music loud, they're not really listening to the siren. And then I thought, you know what, let's see this play out.
So our idea was you're driving down the road and you hear emergency sirens, but you can't see it. And let's say you come to an intersection and you have no idea where it is, you're terrified to like cross through for fear that you might get T-boned by an EMS service. So our algorithm would alert you to the exact position of that emergency vehicle, and hopefully you would be able to avoid a collision. It actually was surprisingly statistically significant amount of emergency vehicle accidents, and even causing deaths in some cases of innocent bystanders that just weren't aware and got in their way.
And lo and behold, this team, over the weeks, after voice of customer, after doing some interviews, after really thinking about it, and calling insurance companies to see that they would actually maybe give premium discounts to drivers that have this, all the different things that you would do, and they came to the conclusion that, you know what? We really can't go sell an app for this, but we can license it to car companies. They picked the safest car in the market, Volvo, and they said, you know what, if we license it to Volvo and only charge this much, which wasn't much, they did all the research to talk about how many cars they sell, and lo and behold, they created a $20 million product line. It's a great story.